There is many culture at universities. I can see it every morning. I have to pass a long, long row of predecessors. Meetings with the male colleagues take double the time and half of the output. Those who don't want women in these positions deserve the quota.
What helps young women? They need role models.
A mixed group is really more effective and more creative than just a monoculture.